There were lots of challenges in the sets that we did. The ashram, for me, is particularly satisfying. We found this exquisite place on the banks of the Jumna River and built it from the ground up. And in the, between the first recce and the start of building, the river had kind of altered its course and, you know, taken 50 feet of the landscape away from us, right where we were to build Gandhi's own bungalow. But nonetheless, it was a magical place. The light was just beautiful. I think some of the most successful images in the film are of that place. It has a sort of peace and a beauty about it, which are just so appropriate.